Hi, I'm Amy from Amy and Aaron's Real Life Reviews, and today I want to share with you the Magic Box 2 wireless speaker. This is by, I'm not sure if it's DKnight or DKnight, but either way, this is a really amazing speaker. It's compact in size. As you can see, I have, medium-sized hands and a size 6.5 rings, that tells you anything. And the speaker is just a little bit smaller than my hand. The buttons are really convenient on top, and they're spaced out enough to where you can touch each one without touching the other. You have the volume control, pause, play, skip and reverse, and to answer your phone right here conveniently right on the top. So if you're holding it like this, you can push your buttons just like this. So it's really easy to use. You have the on-off, USB, and auxiliary right here on one side. And so I think it's pretty cool because you can set it like this and you can get all of your sound and not have to worry about muffling it or anything. So I'm going to show you how easy it works. Oh, the blue light on the front means it's already on. So here we go. Sound quality on it. You can turn it down easily. You can also use the volume on your device to turn it up and down. You can pause, play, you can skip past. So this, I really like this speaker. It has great sound quality. The bass is awesome. Even when the bass, or when the music is turned all the way up, the bass doesn't overpower the music, so that's really nice. It's just an all-around good quality speaker. One of the best ones that we reviewed here on Amy and Aaron's Real Life Reviews. I'm going to put the product link under the video so you can check it out and let me know what you think. Thanks and have a great day.